Hello, welcome to another module of a course on a website creation using WordPress. In this module, you will learn how to create a new page on a website and how to add page to a menu. In the last module, we have learned how to change background of a website, how to change fonts, and how to add a header image. Now you can see that two pages are there. To create another page, first of all click on My Site, then under Manage click on Site Pages. Now in Site Pages you can see that currently two pages are there. To create another page, just click on Add. So in this window, first of all write down the title that you want to give. So I will name it as About Me, and here you can see that automatically its static link will be available. You can also modify the static link according to your requirement, but I will leave it as it is. Now over here, insert the content that you want to write or display. So for example, here I have written this many things. Now if you want to see the preview of your page, just click on the preview button. So it will display that how your new page will display on the desktop. You can also change into a tablet mode or a phone mode. Now let us publish the page. So just click on the publish button. Once again click on the publish. Now it is publishing. Okay, so your page will look like this one. Now close it. Now let us visit our, now you can see that inside pages three pages are there, and this is the new one that we have created a few seconds ago. Now let us visit our site. So click on visit site and click over here, visit site, so that you can see it in a full screen. So here you can see that under a home, a blog is there, another one is contact, but here nowhere a new page is displayed that we have just created right now. So we have to add that new page in this menu. So for that, click on My Site. Now go to Customize. In Customize, click on Menu. Now click on a Primary Menu. So under Primary, you can see that right now only two menus are displayed, Home and Contact. And we want to add a new menu of our newly created page. For that, click on Add Item. Under Add Item, you can see that we want to display our page About Me as a menu. So for that, select it and close the Add Item. So now you can see that in a preview, About Me is displayed as a menu, and on clicking that, you can also confirm that on clicking About Me, the content that you have written under About Me will be displayed. But one more thing, what if we want to bring this About Me menu before the contact menu? So for that, you have to go to the reorder. So in case of reorder, just bring this About Me menu one level up. So contact will be moved to the down. That you can clearly show over here. Now just click done. Now don't forget to publish it. Now you can close it. And now you can see that three menus are there, and also on clicking about me, you will move to the new page that you have created just right now. In this way, you can create more pages for your website. Thank you.